Wait a minute, what if we have two people pushing two different directions? Ready?
We did it!
We win!
How worse than the fact is that someone bumps into you. You know, bump and you turn. It knocks you. Because your root, your root, the root of your body. See, my root is in the ground. So when I'm doing whatever, that, hold on, my power comes in. So when you're fighting, top, down, turn, come in. The root of my body. Come in, root of my body.
It's easy, push.
So don't, just keep pushing. Push. Just relax.
You're just standing there?
Yeah, I'm standing.
Alright, no, do the line, turn special. There we go. No, hands out. I'll
hear you. I can't do it like that.
See, keeping my arms for balance. You're fucked, yo. Okay, let me see if I'm gonna do this.
Take this, right? You take this pressure into the back. You route it through your rack, boom. You route it through this arm and back into this hand. Okay, so I see pushing into the root, push, keep pushing, push.
Can you apply these concepts to like schoolwork?
What?
Yeah, I used to work out like this.
So here's my pushing. Push.
So like if I just step in to go push him like I push you,
it doesn't work.
Ow, it hurts my wrist.
You're gonna push in the first one. Just have to stand.
Do nothing.
It's
just not
like, stand.
It's like you're pushing. What? Push. Come push.
1 second. I'm just gonna. Okay.
You're doing this. Push. See what?
Push it. You just have to push.
Just a small boss.
You push it. So I'm not this big one. Yeah. Small. Yeah. As you push. So the whole idea, I mean,